Before we see the first test pilot in the revolutionary Zuri electric hybrid, we need to conduct a series of tests and verifications. We have to develop a sensible layout for the controls in the cockpit. Also, we need to explore a different variants of the aircraft control. That is why we started working on the Zuri VR simulator. The revolutionary hybrid electric aircraft that we are developing will have a 5-seater version for passengers. This is related to the layout for which we have procured real airplane seats, so that the dimensions and experience reflect the cabin as closely as possible. When it comes to VR experience, we are focused on making sure that those who put on the glasses see as much as possible the same thing as if they were on board. We are collecting the feelings of pilots to improve cockpit layout. Passengers' feelings are collected as well for interior and feeling improvement.
Today we unveiled Zuri VR simulator to the public in AERO Friedrichshafen. Both the pilot and 4 passengers can enjoy Zuri flight in virtual reality. And for the first time, we also showed the next generation Zuri subscale model. We can't wait to conduct new flight tests to collect data which will help us fine-tune our large-scale prototype. Compared with the previous generation, our new drone is lighter and stronger. We use a revamped tilt mechanism and the aircraft can be assembled faster, so after transport we can prepare the drone for flight tests quickly. Our stand here at AERO opens a new era for Zuri. We will be even more active in getting the word out. After all, I flew here to Friedrichshafen from the Sustainable Skies Conference in Farnborough, where I delivered a talk about how with sustainable aviation fuel, our hybrid electric aircraft will have emissions similar to an electric car, and therefore fundamentally lower than all electric VTOL aircraft with a large battery recharge from a grid. Zuri engineers have been working on our aircraft for more than 5 years. We have now completed a number of flight tests with both our 11-meter large-scale demonstrator and several generations of subscale models. So we have lots of data to discuss with the professional public, journalists or investors who would like to join our unique project. The ultimate goal of Zuri is a 5-seater vertical takeoff aircraft with a hybrid drive, thanks to which the aircraft will have both super low emissions and a long range.